It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute, the five regrets of the dying. Every so often I do a gratitude talk for a senior living facility. I recently saw this article about the five regrets of the dying, and I thought it was a great reminder for all of us not yet to have achieved senior status. Number one, the five regrets. I wish I'd had the courage to live a life true to myself and not the life others expected of me. Number two, I wish I hadn't worked so hard. Number three, I wish I had the courage to express my feelings. Number four, I wish I had stayed in touch with my friends. And five, I wish that I had let myself be happier. I particularly like the last one because I've always believed that one can't truly be happy without first being grateful. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.